player in the Wilmers midfield.
Skill set. Daley.
Here's Daley, former St. Jago man, with possession for Wilmers. Daley sets the ball on here to Gooden. Can Gooden get a proper strike on?
This good ball from Daley, good composure.
But Wilmers against the run of play, Daley passes to Wilmers. Daley.
Daley now on the ball. Ramon Lewis. Daley gets it back. Daley can shoot from distance.
Breaks the attack up and starts a counter-attacking place for his team. Play for his team. Daley. Daley. Daley sends Crossdale going. Crossdale with some room here now. Delightful ball played inside there by Daley. Now Daley. Sure as well. Elliot gets the ball out. Daley sets a long ball forward. Gooden puts the chase on.
Daley sends this one.
post. Oh, the header on goal just over the top from Hines.
They've sent five players inside the box. Heads go up. Oh, it's gone in.
Beautiful delivery from Daley. Daley looks so comfortable on the ball. Takes a return pass. Hounded immediately by Brand. Protects the ball well. Wormers need to score here to send this into
sudden death
penalties. Save. And Daley scores well. The placement is what did it.
Looked very calm in walking up. Oh, that's a good penalty.
It was a good penalty. He didn't have a lot of pace on it, but it was perfectly placed.
Yeah. Unstoppable.
Chip chop.